Carter gets it back to him, and Betts dunks it for 25,000. Welcome to the pantheon of the greatest scorers in NBA history. Betts Carter, 25,000 points, and he does it with a dunk at the buzzer.
He does something every day, and he did it again tonight. If you look up at the backboard, about 11 and a half feet up there, you see three fingerprints. That was his left hand as he put his right hand on the top as if he was taking a quarter off that backboard, then looked over to the Sixers bench and said, watch out.
Powerful.